cooking. Let's get cooking.
What is up, my cranky crew? It's Ethan from Crank Gameplays, and welcome to a game called Umfend. This is a game that I found on
Itch.io.
I'm not a fan of that, but let's remember with space. What am I remembering? What do we got here? A scientist, mayhaps? I don't like the Windows errors that we're getting. 06-20-2005, is that what that said? I didn't catch the last thing. Hello, plant. Water the plant. Okay. Where is my... Do I have a little thing? I gotta water the plant? What is this? It's being filled... It's being filled with the FLIR. What is the FLIR? What is this? Is that chalk? Is this the FLIR? It needs batteries. Ooh, some sweet radio. Okay, so we gotta water the plant, and we gotta get some batteries. Hello? What's that? Is that a rope? Anything in here that we can get? Are there any batteries? Ooh. Oh, those are batteries. Ooh, it is dark in here. I don't like it. I don't like how dark it is in here. I also don't like how loud the game volume is. I should have turned it down a little bit. No turning back down! Okay, water the plant. How do I do that? How do I... One, two? How do I water the plant? Space bar? I have water right here. Maybe put batteries... Oh, there we go. So we put the batteries in there. Yeah, I have water. Oh, maybe that was just an empty glass. Maybe I have to fill up the glass with water. That would make sense. That would make sense. Yes, it would. Can we turn on the light? Thank you. I like that so much more. Turn on the water. Ooh, grab the battery. Fill up the glass. Now we've got water. Good. Anything else in here that we should get? I don't see anything. Alright, doing good. Doing nifty. Do we have... Can we open that door? Nope. No doors for me. Any other batteries over here? Ooh, two batteries.
That's a whole lot of power.
Infinite power going into the... what was it called? The Freel? Was that what it was called? Do we need a hammer? I don't think so. Give the water to the thing. Put the batteries. Oh, there we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we are getting somewhere. It's being filled with the FLIR. What is this? Put the seed? Oh, do we have to wait for that to give us the seed?
Huh? Give me a little seed, little plant.
Oh, well, what are we supposed to do in the meantime? Do we need to serenade it? Serenade it with some music. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. What is this supposed to be doing? What's your purpose, huh? Being filled with the FLIR. What is your purpose? Is that a seed? Is that a seed? All I need is one seed. One little seed. Put the seed. Maybe I need to find a seed from somewhere else? Let's try that. And there's nothing else that we can click over here, right? Other than the FLIR. What is that? Is that an eye? Kinda looks like an eye. I don't like it. I don't like that at all. Can we grab the flashlight? Well, why not? Can we crouch or anything? We can't do much, can we? We can't do much. But that's okay. Maybe there's a seed in the kitchen. Maybe there's a seed there. Aha! There's something. Anything in this room? No. No, we cannot go there. Not yet. Not yet. We have to be patient. Put the seed there. Fill it with the Freel. What's this gonna do? Being filled with the Freel. Okay. Yeah, but what is that doing? What is the Freel? Well, now let's turn on the music. Does that do anything? Doesn't really seem like it. What is that doing? What is the Freel? Is that going into something over here? We need to turn it on? Do we need to... Okay. Well, I don't know what to do with this seed and the freel and all this stuff. It doesn't even let me. Oh. Oh. Nope. Well, okay. Oh! What to do? Find batteries, water the plant, bring the seed, pour the fleer. How do I get the fleer? Water the plant, bring the seed, pour the fleer? Fleer, don't drink it. Crystal emitting strange waves, many charged particles. Do we have to pick up the glass again? Do we have to get another another glass? Maybe a pitcher. Maybe we'll have a pitcher of fleer, huh? Sir, would you like me to bring some more fleer to your table? Maybe one of these? Put it on the kettle, eh? Pour the fleer. We didn't need salt for the fleer, did we? That wasn't part of the original recipe. Always stick to the recipe, or else you're gonna fuck it up. We don't want that. No. What would we use the salt for? Put the salt in the fleer. Oh. Why did we need the salt there? Is that the fleer? Wait, we shouldn't be drinking the fleer. That doesn't seem right. Pour the fleer. Is this me pouring the fleer? We can't drink the fleer. Maybe we'll turn on the radio now. Does the fleer like to dance? Fleer? Hello? Nothing's happening. There's nothing else to click on.
I don't know about this. I don't know about this. It didn't say the recipe to use the salt. What if we've messed it up?
That's how we pour the fleer. Now let's turn it on. Now the fleer will dance! Hello, fleer! Reset the power in the kitchen. Oh, I don't want to go in the kitchen.
God, there could be criminals in there. I don't want to fuck with any criminals.
Where's the power?
Huh? Oh, hello. Switch. Turn. Oh, boop. Beep up.
Fleer? Oh, no! Whomst the fuck? Parts are gone. Oh, we truly did have criminals. We truly did have criminals in our kitchen. We have time to talk. I'm here. I will turn to you to restore the cable, the core. Okay. Well, I hate all of it. I hate all of it. I hate all of it. Yes, I do. Please, please don't murder me, little girl. Oh no. Oh no, I hate it. Oh no, I'd like none of this to be happening. Oh. Little girl. Please don't murder me. Little girl. Hello? Okay, that doesn't work. Oh, great, now the store is open. Oh, not in the bathroom. Little girl, not in the bathroom, please. Anything but the bathroom. What is this? Hello. Hello? Time. Are you in the toilet? Hello? Oh, I hate you. Oh, I hate it. Oh, I hate it a lot. Please, stop. What am I supposed to do? Shit. What is that? How do I get out of here? What do I do here? Flush the toilet. Oh, God. Why does that look like a tongue hanging out? Can I leave? Oh, no! Oh!
Help me!
I don't like this game. I don't... Oh, I
I hate this scenario. Let me out, please. I don't like the things leaking from the... leaking from the ceiling. Oh, fuck. Oh... will you just let me out? Hello? Hello?
What do I do?
Am I supposed to be doing something? Oh, now it's stopped and I hate it even more. Oh. Hi. Friendo? I mean you no harm. Okay? You know that, right? The cable is restored. Okay, so we got the cable. We need the core module.
Gosh. Gosh, Scoob. Stop tricking me with your tricks, man. Stop tricking me with your tricks.
Oh, I don't know where to go for the core module. Where would it be? Where would it be? Is it in the kitchen? Oh, the sink is on. Oh, everything's on the ceiling! Why'd you put all the chairs on the ceiling? That's so hard to sit down! Not only is it hard to sit down, but it's impossible! I can't sit my tuchus on that! It's on the ceiling, I'm not Spider-Man!
All these sounds, I hate them. All of these sounds, I dislike strongly. Where are you at? You in the bathroom? Oh, more of this. More of this, alright. Leaky. Leaky boys. Oh, remember. I don't want to. Did you remember? Did I remember what? Remember. I'd like to. Maybe I don't want to. Oh, hell nah. Where do I go to remember? Where do I go? I don't know where the core module is. Are the chairs all up here still? Yeah. I don't know where you want me to go. Stop putting your... I have a feeling. Oh my
god. Oh, I knew it! I knew it. I could smell it from miles away. I could smell you. I could smell you like a book.
Core module? Are you gonna give it to me or are you gonna just kinda be a dick about it? In here? I don't see it. There's no leakies. There's no leaky leaks. There are no chairs on the ceiling now. That's nice. Oh, we do have a battery. Just one, but that's a start. That is a start.
Oh. My nose itches, but I'm too afraid.
Battery connected. Okay. I'm Anita. Hi, Anita. How's it going? Hope you're doing well. Do we have all the batteries? I guess we do. The cable, the core module, battery, the crystal.
The crystal.
Well, it kind of looks like I have everything. But I don't really know. I wish I had the flashlight still, because that made things a little bit better. Oh, Anita,
sweetie, sweetums. Sweet pea, apple of my eye. Oh, please stop, Anita. Anita, please stop, Anita. Oh, gosh, I really hate it. Anita, plus.
Yucko, those noises. I hate them all. Where are you at? What you doing? What am I supposed to do? Are you outside?
Oh, you sound like a big cat on the roof. I'm not much of a cat guy. What are you doing up on my roof? What are you doing on my roof? What do I do to get you off of my roof? Hello, kitty, are you stuck on my roof? What am I supposed to do?
Catman?
I don't know what you want.
Are you in the fridge?
Oh, what the fuck? That is a heart. Let's close that. Can we close that? Is there anything in there that I need? There's definitely nothing in there that I want. Oh god, what do I do with that? What do you expect me to do with it? Can I close you? What do I do with this heart, cat person? What do you want from me? Hello?
Sweet Jesus.
Oh, you're outside. Oh, I see your tootsies.
Get away. Hi, please leave. I'm just trying to do my experiments in the comfort. In the comfort of my own home? Heart. Was that the core module? The heart?
Oh! Icky! Icky, icky, icky! Someone call the exterminator!
Someone! A fly swatter, even! I don't care! I don't like that my whole house is filling up with bugs! Okay, great. This has been a wonderful experience, Anita, but I'd love to not have it anymore, honestly. Nope. Can't do that. Oh! Did you slip and fall on the skateboard? Oh! Who are you? Don't you remember me? Tell me, who are you? The girl you ignored at school. At school? I've been beside you for 11 years. What do you want from me? You don't remember me at all. At all. There were articles about me in the newspapers. Like I read newspapers. I always dreamed that you would look my way. I wanted you to pay attention to me.
Oh! Well, I'm paying attention now!
It was not all a dream, sir. Oh my god. Anita? Oh, it's in the bathtub, isn't it? Is your heart in the bathtub? Oh, it's all black. Is that the core module? Ow! Don't hit me with doors. Gosh. What do you want? Can I go in there? Nope. Fucking ugh. Yuckos, yuckos, yuckos. I do not like it. Turn on the light? Nope. Can I do anything? God, I don't like it. Oh god, I don't like it. Am I supposed to do something in there? Am I supposed to do something with the heart thing? She gave me her heart. And in return, I gave her nothing. Well, that doesn't work. Am I supposed to interact with this somehow? There's just so many bugs here. I don't like bugs. I don't want them here. I don't want them here. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, the door is open. Okay. Ooh, boy. Okay, connected. Will you return to me? How?
Die.
No.
Thank you. You think I forgot? Forgot what? I don't want to die. Frankly, that's the last thing I want. Dude. No thanks. Is there a clock in this room? I don't remember that. There being a clock. How do I... Why is the color all weird? Hello, Anita. I'd like to not die today. I'd love to not die, actually. Like, of all the things. Crystal?
Oh boy, I am not- Ooh, she was there for a split second.
Oh, what the hell?
I keep glitching out. I keep having weird glitchies.
Glitchabod Crane, have you come to take back your head?
No thanks. I need to launch it. Launch. Here she come. Here she come. Anita?
I'd like to, you know, just sit down and have a chat. A nice chat.
Nothing we need to do here. What are we even trying to do with this? Like, can we just... Anita? Do I need to go towards it? Oh, I'm stuck here. I'm stuck. Ah! What? 24/1996. That was 2005 the last time, yeah? Hello? Hello? What? Tab, what happens if I press tab? Anita. Next. Dead Anita. Okay! Well, that was Umfend. I really liked that a lot. That was really cool. That was super creepy, and I really loved the art style a lot. It was just like, whew, very, very, very unsettling. Also, the sound design in that game was real good. Real good. If you guys want to check out this game for yourself, I will leave the link in the description below. Really cool, though. I thoroughly enjoyed that. That was a spooky experience. Spooky experience, and it was a really good length, too. I liked at the end how it was just like, you go back to the past, and then she's like, you forgot, but you met her before, and you were in class with her and everything. So, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to slap that like button right in the face. And I will see you guys in the next video. Love you all. Stay cranky. Bye. What is up, my friend?